Hello, first graders, it's Mrs. Buckman, and we are going to talk about our Antonio Vivaldi Four Seasons project that you're going to work on today. If you are an virtual student, you will do this at home, and if you are one of the students in the class right now, you're going to do this in the class. So you are going to have, if you're in school, a booklet. And I did ask your teachers for you all to bring your toolkits, so hopefully you have them with you today so that you have a pencil and also some crayons. And if you're in school, the substitute is going to hand out a booklet to each one of you. And in a few minutes, you're going to do all these things. You're going to make sure on the outside of the booklet you put your name, at least your first name and your last initial. And then for under the teacher, you're going to either write 1C for Mrs. Crow, or 1D for Mrs. DiNatale, or 1B for Mrs. Burchard. And I think that the best way for you to do this if you're at school is to actually, when the teacher tells you, the substitute teacher tells you, you're gonna kneel down on the floor and put your booklet on your chair and do this writing. Then in the square box, you are going to do your drawing of a fall or autumn scene while you're listening to the music called Autumn. And we think about things that are in the fall. We think about pretty colored leaves, and we think of jack-o'-lanterns, and we think of Halloween and all those type of things to do your drawing of falling leaves. There's lots of things you can draw for a fall or autumn. Fall and autumn mean the same thing, picture. So you're going to do that while you're listening to the music. When you are done listening to the music, and so the teacher knows, there's actually three shorter pieces of music, and it is from the Antonio Vivaldi CD, CD 7, 8, and 9, the Four Seasons Autumn. And while you're listening to those three little sections of music, you are going to, the students are all going to draw their autumn picture. When they are done with their drawing, they're going to write a sentence about the music. Now, kids, you can think about anything that we've talked about before about what the music is about. You could say something like, I liked the violin, or the music was bumpy, or the music was pretty. I liked how the music sounded. Whatever you want to write about the music, that's what you're going to write. You need to make sure, though, that you start your sentence with a capital letter and you end your sentence with a period. Okay, so make sure you do that. Take care to do a nice writing. I am going to pick some kids that are going to get a sticker for their booklet for this exercise, for the kids that do the best job on their drawings and also the best jobs on their writing. So I hope you have fun drawing your autumn picture. Remember, after putting your name, first name, at least last initial, and then turning to the autumn page, make sure on the autumn page, not the winter, or the spring, or the summer. So autumn is, it's fall or autumn. They're both the same things, pumpkins, jack-o'-lanterns, all those fun things. So I hope you have fun doing your drawing while you're listening. Make sure you're not talking, that you're listening to the music, so that then after the music is done, you can write your sentence about the music. Anything that you liked about that music. All right, and for the kids that are online virtual students, you can draw a picture on a piece of paper, and then you can, you can take a picture of it, have your parents take a picture of it and send it to me. If you cannot, you know, take a picture of your drawing, I hope you can, and you should be able to. You should be able to take a picture and then attach it as a file. And then it, also in the comments below, write your sentence about the music. All right, so two kind of different directions for the kids that are virtual kids and also for you that are actually in school. But I hope you have fun doing your Antonio Vivaldi booklets for autumn or fall. That's both the same things. It's the season we're in right now. All right? Do good work, everybody. I miss you all, right? Have fun with Antonio Vivaldi's Autumn.